and to explain. The military are taking control of the lab. They're after the orb. My assistant just left a subvocal earpiece in a dumpster at the rear of the building. I'll guide you in. Hurry, Bruce. You have to get here before they do.
My career. Betty. My entire life. Infected by this disease. I'm going after the cure. Crawford and I have never seen eye to eye. We haven't spoken in over 10 years, and somehow he managed to find me. A wanted man on the run. He's desperate for something. So am I.
Can't afford to transform. The orb won't work on the Hulk. Stay in control of your emotions.
We now control this building. I want every piece of equipment on a truck in 15 minutes. Move!
I'm going to guide you through the Gemini building and into the inner lab. The Gamma Orb is waiting for you there.
Why is it that I'm worried that your orb won't work? That my coming here was a mistake?
Is that a scientific analysis?
No, a gut feeling.
Just a moment. Those cameras can make things more difficult. I'll shut down the camera system. There, the camera system is down.
Time in South America was an escape, but I have to continue my research. Science is my only chance.
Bruce, where you failed with your gamma sphere, I've succeeded. I've created a superior multifunctional energy tool, my gamma orb. It can rid you of the gamma energy that overpowers your body.
I'm one step away from the cure.
Excellent. The orb interface chair is waiting for you. I can control the process from where I am.
We'll be right back. more you hit me, the stronger I get. Thought you were done with me? Think again. Hurting me won't do you any good. Go to Alcatraz. See for yourself. If our security net detects you, we kill our hostage. It's that simple. Ah!
If the Hulk is seen, the hostage will be killed.
Raider, I'll teach them to treat me like an idiot.
Dispose of Betty Ross.
To get to the military gamma base quickly. I'm infected with your energy. Now fix this!
Force field was meant to keep you out, but a wise soldier seizes any opportunity. General Ross. No, she's quite fine. Temporary delusions. Ranted about some invisible army under Alcatraz. Thanks for the call. I have a base to run, and a gamma freak to dissect.
Freak.
Betty, I...
Bruce, stop. The leader is building a Gamma army. You must escape and recover the orb. Destroy it so the Hulk's essence can't be used against anyone. We need to hide these soldiers and find a way to get you off this base.
There's an idea. Of this leader. Somehow. If I'm careful, I should be able to get past those. Power's coming back on. time to leave. Not today.
You get all worked up, my angry adversary. I deceived Banner, not you. So have a seat. Fine. Have it your way.
Through my treachery, I've handed the leader all that he needs to create his army. We're both victims of our desperation, our curses.
I've been a victim too long.
The leader has moved the orb to his base of operations. New freehold. We must...
This is my battle. The energy is my responsibility. I'm taking it back.
Take it, I detest violence.
Clumsy scientist!
What have you done to me?
Why, I've killed the Hulk! You are no longer a monster, Bruce Banner. Just an underachieving scientist. You're cured. Now leave.
This isn't your power. It's my curse, and I'm taking it back.
Ah!
keys to the Gamma Kingdom.